Salvo una necesidad.
Come down, guys.
Okay.
All right,
all right.
Radio set.
Ukhona kumnandi la estudio so siyaqhubeka salibonani mina lamibizo ngujoyful isibongo kwencube mpomabhansi lemangwaneni esigodini embizingwe phela indawo esisemephini uhlale sisho laphana umfowethu ophuma laphana etholojo mfowethu kunjani
indawo leyo ungabi khona yayingekho so izinto la emephini laphana cha kodwa ngicabanga ukuthi bebezikolonize isijwane ngoba kulo bunjwane thizeni ebantwini basembizingwe ngabantu labangani akhulumi labo njalo
hayi balekani bafosta bangena ya
babukile amakhasi libingelele njalo kwesinye isiqephu esihle kakhulu se-podcast yabantu namhlanje-ke ujofia ngazi ukuthi uwenze njani wathi namhlanje asizizwe sibusisekile sizizwe namhlanje sisefu
ya
sizoncela
yebo
kubomama nje ubona manje kuhle njani istudio kujwayele kuphela ukuthi kabe kuyiti lama le mgwanga leyo
tshabangonga lapha ibhongaunuka
amateki lama kamputi ye namhlanje yabona nje ukuthi hhayi kule mbali zelizwe imbali
zomhlabaabona ngathi ziyakhanyakhanyaziyakhanya
namhlanje la uyakuzibona nje ngiyaklowa igabonke msimoshaba isiqo sasijwanesendlela isitempa inkani sesibuyile njalo jofi njengoba usutshile laphana namhlanje uyacebezela kuhle kakhulu kunukelela kamnandi ngikhathele ngevimbela lakho
lolobaai namhlanje akonuke mbamba lapha but kule sikhiwa la singaqala ukubingele lo mama esibhalwe lembini elenjini leli coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is a progress. Working together is a success. Is kiwa kula lesi?
Hayi, naso sikhiwa English.
English.
Is kiwa lapha vele sokudlulile
kusikhiwa. Is kiwa sebe singela ama full stop.
Yeah, what these, that's, those. Ngabona sesinje, so we English.
Salibonani.
Salibonani.
Linjani.
Siyaphila linjani lani?
Ayi thina siyaphila.
Yabo.
Umfowethu kule nto aseyikhulumile ukuthi namhlanje sizizwa sifudumele. Yikho-ke uqakatheka kwabomama. Lapha kubhalwe omama bempumelelo.
Yes.
Sicela lizethule. Siqale ngapho.
Okay. Igama ngingunobukhosi Kumede. Ngomunye wama-leaders awemama bempumelelo in short we call ourselves OB organization emele omama bempumelelo
sanibonani nonke yebo also nami leader ya organization yethu omama bempumelelo igama ngingusifanele Mgone Mafu phekulezi nje emankonjeni yes
usanqa
yes
ukhuphezela nje ngqinathedlo ngodlobo
yebo yebo
okay umawandla
yes ngane yasesikhosini
yithi labo phela kanti umama wakomafu
yini njabula bantu wathi wathithi vethethi
ngibone mina ngibone ngebala
sosuqalile
Tangela wona ngubhanda.
Elo ngubhanda.
Only serious note ke abantu bakomafu ngabantu abazothe kakhulu angikhulumi ngoba umama engizala enjalo. Angazi noma liqiniso leli uyakuvuma yini lokho. Abantu bakomafu balungile man. Ya, ikhe ngakuthi kodwa ke siyalamukela.
Siyabonga ukuba lana.
Asifuni ukugxila kakhulu kwimbali umunye nomunye ngoba sizwa kuthiwa i-organization le inkulu.
Kakhulu.
Yebo.
Inkulu okungakanani?
Inkulu mpela ngoba ingasho nje ukuthi omama sinabo laphana that is like more than 1K. Kuyukuthi abanye vele ngo-January sibakhiphile
More than 1K loan, more than 1,000.
Yes, more than 1,000. So, any pickles, any 1,000 is delayed because bebenga seven zigangabo, even though bebunzima. Moreover, as if one would maybe see bebaninga cool, look swear maybe so. Naphezu kwamandla wethu ngoba kuyinto esiyenza ngesikhathi esitholayo nathi singomama siyasebenza yes futhi nabo baphinde bafane nengane zethu futhi ingane zingaba ziningi angeke ukwazi ukuzondla
mina ngicabanga nje futhi umuzi lo mkhulu kakhulu nyamangala uma bethi ingane besifuna ukuba baningi kuze be 1000 I'm going to go to the house. Because I think when we are born as servants, I think that they are going to chase as well as we will have. Tina City, a Lingan 1,000. Yes, I feel some people would eat. I do 1,000 is a million. Mobile County, Kumel will take to Chofi, Utio Mama Bonke. So many by force.
Part of the OP.
Yes, lisungulwe ngama members, I think there were five. Baqala nje betshelana izimali kuyokuthi baza thenga ku Black Friday. It was towards November. It was not a stofela as such. Bekuyokuthi bayatshayelana ukuthi hayi nxa singaba ngo 5 sikhipha ama 2000. Umuntu uyakwazi ukuthi kusafika ku Black Friday ngo November uyadobha into ethexaxa, you know, nge Black Friday. Kwayenzakala. Baso kubona ukuthi hayi man okwinto okuyasebenza lokho kunganjani ukuthi sivule igroup ke manje maybe kungaba labanye mama ama interested in join bangena mama I think waba kungaki 20 if I'm not mistaken yeah waso kuyi group ke manje bathe sebe group of
20 yes
waso kusibonakala ukuthi kuyadingakala manje ukuthi iqembu lesiliphe igama yiso isikade sokuzalwa umama wempumelelo stokfela
so what inspired leli gama elithi omama bempumelelo
ngoba igama lakho na lisitholo nje omama bempumelelo sasile vision ukuthi okay lesi stokfela sifuna ukuthi sisithathe from this life lisibeke to this life yasi lisithole singelalutho lisithole singela vision like besiphungukwenza nje ukuthi okay masihlangana si 20 rand 300 rand uyakhona ukuthi uphume le plate yakho le cup yakho le glass besingakwazi ukuthi ngelinanga sizabe sesilapha sikhona namhlanje sikhona ukugebisa imigodi sesikhona ukuthenga izinkomo sesikhona you know so namhlanje siyasiqhenya ukuthi ngempela sesingomama bempumelelo sesi stand up for that gama ukuthi yeah for sure singomama bempumelelo so yeah
mali 1000 olisase 20 Jofi wonke ama members ase South Africa
sisase 2000 ama members that are ngathi are abroad.
Okay.
Sinama members ase Botswana, sinama members ase Australia, sinama members ase Canada, sinama members ase Dubai Island.
Okay.
Yes, but then I main boat in South Africa.
America also as well, America. Zimbabwe as well.
Oh wow. So now le mama beZimbabwe abahlangana kwelinye ilizwe.
Yebo.
Labonani kumandla abantu abayi-5 owalenza laba lomqondo ukuthi singaba more than 5 kuthi kutoka sikwenza kuzaba kukhulu kulalokho.
Ngingathi sabona uzimisela lokuphakamisana because that I still remember ukuthi sasiyenza ama weekly ama round ama weekly lama fortnight. So uma umuntu ehamba esiyathenga imgano ebuya nemankomisho namaklasi that kwasigqugquzela, you understand, kwasigqugquzela kwasithatha kwasibeka kwelinye izinga. And then into enkulu laphana esaqala ngayo I think okay ngikhuluma okay it's a big shop because laphana okay babebuza mpela babengitshela bethu umnikazi we okay ama manager okay everyone was asking ukuthi who's these ladies who are they like imalizi ifaka laphana babezibuza ukuthi bangobani like bayenza umsebenzi bani because maybe aba understand ukuthi izinto zesitofela or what. So okay laphana sahamba sakhuluma nabo sahlalisana nabo. So into esizenzayo we trying ukuthi sisave singabomama kunzima ukuthi kunje mina ngingumanko njeni ngithi hayi isofa le 18k ngizalithenga ngingedwa ngingahamba ngiyefaka 1000 next month ngihluleke next month ngicine sengithi hayi bakithi ngicela imali yami bheke ubathi kuwe ayithatha ke into ye 1000 sengihlulekile ngithi but together siyaphushana siyaphana amandla ukuthi hayi isofa nami lizophuma kanjani labanye ngoba mabanye bekukhipha wena ngeke usale move understand. So into enkulu esaqala ngayo okay furniture sinama testimony amaningi Zimbabwe basithumelela abantu amavideo sofa yonke into fridge emakhaya banama gas fridge yabo. So it's
I think vele sisihliza sakholisa besisaqala sizwe ngapha ekusunguleni kakhulu ngoba nginanzelela kulamandla okubambana osukhulume ngawo lapha unti in most cases vele in everything impilweni ngicabanga ukuthi laba bhenki asebenza njalo ngokuthi akubuthanisa imali zabantu usubuye uzothatha iloni ngaba kula bantu ababhenka kuleyo bhenki ngaba balayo imali yokuthi wona uhambe uyocela iloni okwenza bebe le mali yokuthi uhambe uyocela womloni bekunikeza imali ukuthi babuthanise imali zabantu. So lalananzelela lawo mandla ukuthi there is power in ukubambana together lo onguye ovela kakhulu ku sloganiseni se OP.
In that 50 rand weekly, in that 100 rand a fortnight, we saw ukuthi there is power.
So lisase u 5 okitsho mali.
Go nama 50 rand per week nama 100 rand fortnight. Yes.
Liphika u 50 engqondweni lithini lithi imali is enough or lithini hayi. Imali sicabanga ukuthi noma ngubani engayi afford le mali.
Sicabanga ukuthi nangubani engayi afford vele islogan sethu ekhaya sithi akuna mali engasebenziyo ukuthi.
So ama 50 rand lawa ayi weekly hayi ngawani wona.
Hayi ngokuthenga izitsha, ama glass, cups, spoon, anything wena now. Ngoba angithi yeah.
Sasithenga babethenga lembuzi omama remember babethenga amabhara. Yes, kwakukuningi nje, it was not just imigano kuphela. Abanye babekhona njalo ukuthi bethi hayi sibhadale i-school fees. But nxa ukuthi ubhadale like uthenga into engela slip, sasifuna i-evidence ukuthi sibone ukuthi even imali yami khona azange uyayithengayo. Azange ngiyithenga i-KFC, azange ngiyithenga i-Anta.
So ungathenga kuye kumele ubuye
i-evidence, uyale proof.
Ukuthi nakho
sengikuthengile.
Wena uphiwa kuyimali. Then uyothenga usulethe
i-evidence. So nxa ukuthi uthenga imbuzi, ayithathe isithombe imbuzi, ithunyele isithombe.
I think i-accountability yenza umuntu akhuthazeke. Chovi sebe 20 la sebe
laphana sasesiku 20 sokubuya kumbuzi.
Yes, sesukele izimbuzi.
Yeah.
Ngicabanga ukuthi 20 ngoba sokulapha interest of ukuthi labanye abantu ngaphandle. Abantu laba abayenza phase baba yi 20 ngabantu ababebone imisebenzi yenu kumbe lazi hamba nemimizi ukuthi hayi uma ngibe join lenza njalo.
The way closest people like ukuthi ukwabona ukuthi maybe uthi laphana kune group encane esivulile uyafuna ukwengena. So it's like maybe I member I letter to one person. You understand? So you kukhula ifike ku 20. Even in school fees zasichaywa lapha. In that 20 number singaka bali. So
alizange lihlangane la ukuthi umuntu lithi lithele ayothenga angathengi kumbe ashuthe isithombe lithi
kumbe aselimbuzi forwarded
lezinye zibhubhi lezi
ezinkulumane ngumbe
bakhona mpela babethemtheka la kumza umuntu esithi hayi mina this month bakithi angeke ngikwazi ukuthi ngithengele lokhu asithi no la kumthetho sasiwuqinisa umthetho sasiwuqinisa babekwazi izibhodi ukuthi awuthathe chance yes ngoba sasikwazi datha ngiklathi singabomama le misebenzi yakukwazi ngenxa uhola imali engaka ukuthi sometimes uyalingeka ukuthi okay ma imali yani ibuya kunganjani ukuthi thathe 100 rand ngethenga inyanga you understand but ngemthetho yakukhona uyabona nje ukuthi awula chance ungangcono abantwana belale bedle cabbage but leyani into efunakala ngale uyiphuthi yes
omunye umbuzo la uthi ngendlela eselihambe ngakhona esesibona esesiphinda sibuyele futhi lisaqalisa lisasebalutshwane abantu laba abaqalise this whole thing abantu abasebenza emaofisini awele emsebenzi emikhulu abakhona ama 1000
othisha labonesi
noma alikhethi lithatha ubani bobani
alright yeah ngiyathanda umbuzo wakho alright komama bempumelelo silama doctors silama nurses silabo mama abasebenza ema kitchen silabathengisa amatamatisi estrateni silama hustlers silama farmers silabo mama ababheka abantwana ezindlini
ama housewife
esibagqugquzelayo labo ukuthi uma usuyi housewife make sure ukuthi uyahola because kushuthi usemsebenzi wakho lo osebenza endlini so asila ukuthi kumbe uzoba nosebenza ngapho uzoba nosebenza ngapha igoli yethu i1 whether usebenza ema officeini whether usebenza ema kitchen whether usebenza ngapi sile goal A1 omama basebenza imisebenzi etshiyeneyo silama hustlers abaphila ngokungena ku small street bewode behamba ekhaya bethengisa abuya ama profit bechaya stokvela silama bekhayo ababekha ama scones ababekha ama cake bechaya stokvela bethengisa abathungayo silaba yenza ama catering ama businesses bechaya stokvela ngama iphelayo silaba sebenzayo Monday to Friday ema officeini silama nurses so silaba overseas but impumela yethu inye ekugcineni kwakho konke enyanga mayiphelayo sichaya nxa sesithwele izingubo zethu ayinye ukuthi ukuthi lingubo ngeyomuntu osebenza ema kitchen lingubo eka doctor lingubo eka nurse hayi ilevu yethu iyalingana
together
we can
all towards success
just
that our slogan
a question of interest Jofi ukuthi ihlisungule kuthiwe because mananzelela lento into ephakamisa imizi eminingi
yeah
ukuthi maybe everyone need to come on board
yeah
kodwa ihlelo nokuthiwa iOB
never say this
mama bempumelele kusho ukuthi mina nawe Jofi asikwani la
ngiyazi singena la so mina uthi mama abethu bangene la
bebe ngomomelele
into esengiyibona ngoba thina singangena ngihlebeni
okay
uyazi to mama ungazi ungaye church omama baningi labo baba umeza thwa kulo profit kuphi kuphi omama bathola be line bebaningi labo baba uyazi why ngabantu abathanda ukulungisa izinto labo
abantu abathanda ama solution
yebo
kula mina uyazi wakhuluma kahle ukuthi ngahlanga izibuzela omama bathola ngakho kuma profit yini kanje imali inkinga ezinkulu ukudlula
zobathola and this kind of thing bona baba behambela way
exactly
yebo baba ngale ihlokani sagamuni
nathi emkinye
ubaba emsebenzini bamhlupa and ubhekele way thina ngokalutshwane ndoda ukuthi siphume siyedinga lo mama isolution
hayi even la sesibhedlela ukuya khangela umama engakhangela la
msengikhangela
andi usikhangelela zonke so I think ukuthi you understood ukuthi ningakwenza lindodo lengumama licabanga ukuthi kuzayenze kangcono ngoba lizakwazi ukuzilawula njalo lenza izinto ngendlela nelifisa ngayo
ngicela ukuphendula lapho obaba sinawo besebenza nabo but abe ku group o kanjani bayasebenza under umama
okay
oh njengoba
uthola ukuthi khona manje umama usekhaya eZimbabwe ubaba usebenza nga ubaba nguye ohlanganela lapho ukubadala khona ubaba nguye obuye ezokollecta lapho mass collector share sinabo baba but umama nguye ophambili umama nguye osegroupini okwaziyo yonke ozwa yonke information yethu ukuthi ngelanga elinje senza kanje kanje kubadalwa imali senza kanje deadline yethu yini nani nani So over angeke sithi asinabo kodwa sinabo but behind umama ngoba sebe singafuna ukuthi sigcine maybe sesingasaboni mazwi amanye
ngoba laphana bengizama ukuthi kugqame kakhulu ukuthini siyadingana sonke si society ukuthi into zethu sifunction kusebenza even ibe kwi OBE nje usekelo lwabo baba luyafunakala kungabi ngoba most of the cases okwenza maybe ama organization e fail ukuthi sichiya abanye ngemuva ikanti indlu ubaba lo mama labantwana kungabi ngani umuntu uzenzelwe wakhe nokufunayo osilana ama group uthi is head man gang or singuma mamphumelethi nomuntu oshadile asimfuyi ba ngoba indoda yakhe uyeza sifuna ukuzobhadala le mali kanti asifuna ukuyibona indoda yakhe la kanti lithi hayi obaba laba leqhaza abalidlalayo noma kwi organization yabomama so le bili bakukhuthaza emakhala fana ukuthi beseke kumama njalo beba bebancedisi
amen sinsisi
ukuthi umama engathi esithu yaku OB bezokuthiwa awuyila
lapho
so kulento engiyithande kakhulu lapho engifuna ke siphinde siyithinde kancane isitokfela sikwazi zingezokuthenga amakhango lenguvo liqamba indaba ye school fees eyinto eqalatheke kakhulu sibona abantwana kwezinye indawo la kwesinye isikhathi becina bengasaqhubekanga ngesikolo ngoba umama uyasebenza kodudonsa nzima ubaba uyasebenza kodudonsa nzima lafika kanjani kuleso sombululo ukuthi la ku school fees sifuna ukungena kuchaywe izimali kubadala school fees
sakunanzelela ukuthi umuntu ongumama ake ngithi ngibele kule sitsho lesi sithi umuzi umama
konsolela
yeah umuzi ngumama umuzi imbokodo so mina ngizogcwalisa futhi ngithi ukufunda kwabantwana impilo yabantwana ifuture yabantwana isembokodweni umuntu ongumama nguyomela ayenza ama plans umuntu ongumama nguyomela acabangile ukuthi okay umntana may grade 1 today in 7 years times or 8 years times ebe kuform manje ku 38 umuntu ongumama ngiyomele abe ahead of future umntana ke so sakubona ukuqakathekile ukuthi singadlala isidokufela siyenze yonke into siyakhe imizi yonke into but umntana ezilonge ngafundanga kusho ukuthi awenzanga nto because they are our future as well so kuhamba lani kuhamba nempumelelo yethu ukuphumelela komntwana esikolo yinkuphumelela kwami ngoba umntwana uyini uyimpumelelo yami uyangena futhi kumama bempumelelo lapha uyangena kokusasa yayo you understand so that is why si emphasize ukuba mama ukuthi si hustle sinjalo si chase stuff sinjalo as make sure ukuthi abantwana baesikolo fees yabaphila singari like kubobaba ngoba ubaba usangavuka ethi yena imali yami kumemba nje umkhosi kumbe hayi ngikuhambe wayaka singgcone but ke hoba le check up lawo ungari rely kubani
kuba
yes
kunjalo ukwehliwe lapha na leader kune also as a stationer siza share nje manje stationery siyasichaza
songa
abantwana yes siyasichaza lesa stationery sikhona yes
bana ngithumela umama message
ukuthi by force kumele angene ku OP
ngoba hey
ngiyabona leqinile kakhulu kuleli gama elithi impumelelo iqhathike nganani emuntwini impumelelo
ngisakena futhi lapha ngidukolo all right ukuphumelela okay ake ngithi personally no ngokwazi kwami ubumpumelelo lo ukuphila kwaziwa impilo isetshenzi siyabe sichashiwa sazi ukuthi sizosebenzisa isikhathi esingakanani ukuthi umsebenzi uphele isikhathi esingakanani i-opportunity usaselayo isikhathi usaselayo so-opportunity usaselayo isebenzise siyofika isikhathi sokuthi umsebenzi uphele siyofika isikhathi sokuthi ugule yimpilo phela sazi but usaselamandla phusha even uma sokuphela umsebenzi wabuyela ekhaya kubonakale phela ukuthi ukwadla 5 years umuzi uvalile usekhaya usebenzela abantwana inkosi sokuthetha emhlabeni abantwana bebengaqayeli ku-ground bamaqayeli ku-window leyo so into esiqhakathekisayo ukuthi masingakhohla lapho sivela khona masingakhohla ngeke ngathi ngisekhaya December bengingabiza ihlekana labo mama ngibatshela nje ukuthi suthi kumbenya bahle ukuthi bahlele emakhaya hayi I support them 100% into zabo at least bayakwazi inkukhu zabo zivalelwe imbuzi zabo zivalelwe but abakhumbule phela ukuthi ngelinanga uyathi usahlele ulinde ubaba kuyeqhamuka i-quantum idonsi ithwele entembele bomfu sukumani chayisti nabo mama sukumani isikhathi sotshanisika nini utshani so impumelelo isokabhatha ukuthi kumbe uyavuka kusebenza uchayisti okufela hhayi uyavuka uzenzele olakho ukubona ezandleni silabo mama abachayisti okufela abangasebenziwe sabatshela sathi ngenani kusimulo ama-volunteers asekwazi-ke gama aza kwazi nje akaqalisa ukucinisa sithi hayi lona sesimasi ngena majukujukina butha hambise kha kunje izula dina ngemakhaya abachaya indelela abachaya ngemfusho butha yamankanyanisi butha amashuga bees butha amagwili hambisa that 20 rand profit it will definitely make a difference in your life.
Jovi, umama bonke ngithe babe ngeke ku-OP kodwa bekwamanye amagruphu esikwazi ukuthi bakuwona sokulicala umama azibone ku-OP so ngifuna sike sibuyele kancane laphana ku-20 Julia i-20 ifika kanjani ku-100
500. Okay,
I remember, we were minus plus 14, 13.
Because abanye khona abanye asebaphuma.
So
lithini
kulabo abantu abanja namba bangenile 100 sebe segroupini lithini kubo phela ngithi bathi i-first card i-first bathi yini Jovinski
I remember, I think there was a record, yeah, record you would welcome for mama, everyone when was coming, were sending that voice note, right?
Yeah.
So Sabaya Mugela, Sasasiba posted what you have bought in the
Because I think you had in mind, which most of the times. Lapho kumele ukukhitshwe imali kuba la
matransfers
so ngabizi labantu bezokhipha imali yabo kumele bekuthembe
babone something
inoza babonisa ukuthi okay usuhambe kangakanani bakuthemba kangakanani ngemali sami you understand so sathumela ukuthi okay so far siyalamukela but so far esesikwenzile sesihambe kangaka so asazi ke ukuthi umuntu nomuntu uzasikhethela ukuthi yena ushota ngapha emzini wakhe yes ushota ngefurniture kumbe ushota sasingakabi lento like
sasingakabi
sasisacathula impela but bangena omama because iningi lalishota ngamakhango abaye bashota ngamadina sebe bashota ngemphika bangena lamakhubo okuhlakula I remember amakhubo okulima bangena lenhlanyelo sasi remember
lenhlanyelo
towards December futhi I'm sure sathenga lenhlanyelo sokulima ehe bathenga ukuzavula ilinki yenhlanyelo savula amalinki athiyeni abantu bangena bangena abanye bebhonga ke sithi hayi sorry bo baba seliku wrong platform
listen about give
yeah
siyakholisa. So that gets us Jovin to understand the dynamics of how does this thing function. Because maunaka lifakwe egroupini eyi-1 libeselisendelwa ama links of izinto ezidifferent. Li acknowledge ukuthi asikho wonke umuntu ofuna ikhuba aso wonke umuntu ofuna ikhango. So right sengingenile nalo egroupini ye-100 lapha ngifuna ikhango ke kumele ngenzeni.
Okay. Uthi ukuthi laphana singama leaders siyadividana umunye uzo leader that small link yekhango omunye engubo omunye yenhlanyelo omunye yanyanga then afterwards sisibuya sonke ngoba umother group yethu ema
admin longezile phele o ama admins kuphela so also each admin represent group ebholo group empika
but now so unengi admin ithwele mpela sithwele angifuni ukungasho
so
one admin
for one admin engaba lengaki one admin nje engaba lengaki in general
I think 3 or 4 links.
Yeah. Oh, we're like 4.
Yeah.
So, meet me there. All right, like the size of the group. Let's say, nyawa se mpiga verse na tolu uti. Singa 10,000.
Yeah.
So, what do you do there? Go, when I say leader, mula ndio kwenza. We are check out ama kangu ay malini. Ukusizitiliza bel keep ama 50 rand. Kumbe what happens?
Okay, umbuzo wako ngithi ukuthi u leader udlala iphi indima laphana kuma links. Yes, u leader uyahamba ayobheka ukuthi into imalini njalo ichipa kuphi. Njalo singayenza ilebhayi ngoba Moses dila vele ngama lebhayi ngoba imali injani asiyifuni.
Okay.
So we are also paying ukuthi le nto singayilebhaya for how many months.
Njalo sithola kuyiphi
shop
ethengela.
So let's say umakhango, right? So yini elidetermine ayo ukuthi aba makhango lo nyaka sithenga amakhango angaka. Or you want to hear as well kuba group members ukuthi mina ngifuna amakhango maybe ama seta hi 5. Kumbe vele you stipulate ukuthi for amankomicho umuntu uthola 10 sets zamankomicho.
Okay, uthani ngiphendule lapha. All right. What happens? Kuya ngokuthi sivumelane siqala siye kubomama ngwaye shop uyebheka ama prices ukuthi okay impili yenza imali engaka emgani yenza imali engaka amankomicho yenza imali engaka izindichi yenza imali engaka. Then sibuyele kubomama. All right. Into esihambile shop sathi compare ama prices ishop engani yathengeka yile. All right. Okay, lokho imali engaka, lokho imali engaka, lokho imali engaka. And then sesiyabonisa nabo mama ukuthi okay. Ngoba phela asikhamani. Njalo futhi mama ababheki amakhango kuphela. Thola ukuthi mama usemakhangweni use okay,
usengubeni.
Uyandisa. So kumele balance kule ukuthi phela abantu abengasali belambe
endlini.
So sesivumelana nabo mama okay, sizathathani for this time. Like for now bangenene kukhango from January bayashiya manje next week.
Wow.
All right. Hi. 500 abanye bathi hayi 500 njalo abanye bathi sicela sesivota ukuthi okay asivote nini sibone ukuthi nami evuma ingadi sizama ukuthi accommodate everyone othengisa amatamatisi estradini lose office sikubalance ungabi khona wasale kambelo ngabantwana. Yes,
ngoba right now I think ukhango ikhona a 600 per month le 300
i-500 i-300
solid kulabanye babe ku 300 but kuyi same product amaibe ku 600
in that 300 uzokuthenga manje lokho wena elisayo the next round uzothenga futhi okwenye asibashi
uyabona manje abanye bashiya next week so lisho ukuthi so ngomnyaka liyakhona ukushiyela kabili
sishiyela kabili vele ngomnyaka
o vele umthetho
kule first term ne second term
first term ne second term for everything.
It sounds very fair.
Isn't it? With a 3 months as well.
With a 3 months. You have a professor.
Yeah, like it's a full booze.
You have a professor in leadership.
No, I think that my mother is here. Bahluzukile like I think uDubo liyakuthanda
uDubo kufanele
yeah aba mama abaningi lapha they've been you know through a lot so I think masikhuluma sikhuluma zwiwani you know ilanguage sikhuluma so understand that ungazi ube privilege ukuphi but then othenga mathematics yomu understand because maybe yakusoko wadlula khona nawe you understand so that is why see the sense ukuthi we have to accommodate everyone
and pull together
and ekugcineni siyempumelele nethu leya.
Okay. And I'm interested Jovi into how do they manage to pull because into nginanzelela that group is made up of you will find elderly people.
Yes.
Then lama 2K akhona. How do you get to convince ama 2K ukuthi this is important? You also need to be part of this.
Iqale iziko sesitshelene labo mama ukuthi asizamene ukuthi singabachiyi
abasemufi.
Mina always tell them masiko we used to have ama business showers business parties ngangichumayela impela ukuthi mina ngilomfana wami first born nami ngumfana angeke nithande umalokazana ozathi fika lapha na kimi ele business ngekhapu lamasipho ngimtshelele mina sisto kufele
So I
understand. I'm not going to be able to do it. Uyakwenza nomama mangibuya ngithole iglass leli nithatha kumama bempumelelo mangibachazele from an early age yes ukuthi ubuhle is not ukuthi ube muhle nge makeup kuphela umfazi omuhle ngento zakhe yes sayithumayela ke even isikhambe emgwaqo sayithumayela sidlala
izwana iphefumulelwe into yena eliyenza ngoba nxa ngilalele sengi-inspired already ukuthi ngisuke ngibone futhi obukeleyo laye esegqugquzeleka efuna ukujoyina kumbe abanye bezokale sebeqale into efana layo naleyo. Lingezwa njani kusasa kuvuke kuthiwa kulabo sisi bempumelelo or obaba bempumelelo noma obhuti bempumelelo? Kungaba yinto elingayibona isiyi-competition kumbe ningakubona kuyinto elithi inqubekela phambili?
Hayi, inqubekela phambili without a doubt. Yes, uqakathekisayo kakhulu ukuthi singabona umfazi etshona emgwaqweni ethatha amakuwa ewasa laphandla lapha iphupho lethu ukuthi sibone umama esiba le purpose of living umama and ngiyayithanda mina sisho impilo esesiyiphila manje ma sifike emuso uthole ukuthi istokfela zingu-10 umama kulalelani iqembu laphana lifake i-blue lelana lifake i-light blue laphana lifakeni that's the spirit That's the spirit as if nine. As a seller, Mama, you know that I'm a poor. As a seller, Mama, you know that I'm a poor. Silo, Mama, as a seller, Mama, you know that I'm a poor. No, I stand double up. Oh, Mama, I'm a crummy. Oh, Mama, oh, beg a feature. I kill a bantu back. Oh, Shangana, no, Baba, halfway. Oh, I need you, Baba. So, the more is the fellas cool as spanning, the more is a whole lot in a pack as the mona. It's not funny, mamma, I should have bought them quack. But my own fuga own mamma's young guinea stock fella is a cool stock fella, spas name, even once they were opi. City Halla la Viva and Bogot. Mobile because of Funai. Oh, mamma was who's mela. Woodland, my inquisitors would have a partner Yako, it be like Kubega Bantana, Kubega. Yes.
And it speaks to. Women empowerment resolves a lot of our issues in the society. Whether we have gender-based violence, whether we have poverty, affect our culture, you empower women, you resolve all these issues. The social issues are happening. Whether our society is being managed by the nation, by the
government,
by the people, by the citizens, because we occupy the peace. Our society can't stand by and see this happening. Kuchukuti, this society gets to resolve a lot of issues. And let's just say 20. What is the biggest stock failing at or the biggest thing that you have done so far is Omama Bempumelelo?
Okay, lapana sisa say 20 in Michiluguti sase si 7 sana ne okay. So enter saikala yime beta. Yes.
Okay, finishers. Okay.
Yes. Okay, finishers.
Okay. So
now, better na ma fridge.
So mali tili na okay. Okay, is a well-to-do shop, Jofi.
Yeah.
I think he's on a tola out to a tinkalo mali chakupa mikiwa.
Yeah.
Eh, the woman jadi na juali si ju abas tings la matamati sabas asli la.
Yes.
Isi bindi le idea uji asike se kuluma la papati okay. Seven
yes.
Before the cars go to 7 corner, in what way?
Yeah.
Is it a tap?
I think Lapana, it was me. Going on a fridge. So I went there, okay, Nambulis Putti, why 7 section Yama fridge. Nambulis I put in Mangwanjani. So I was wondering, Gutti, now when's a malepais? What you came here, not in a group. What? Kanja. Unkazel, wood kanja. I was saying it in a group, wood every month, this is a vest, little mile. So, gel, wood is funama, fridge amangaga, then space, little mile in certain months. So, gel, wood 5 or 6. wathi kimi, ah, okay. Kuyakumele ukuthi ngivulele account, so you have to bring your passport and stuff. Ngizozama. So nami ngithempo manje okay, I went to my admins ngabatshela nje ukuthi hayi indaba ezimnandi kunje 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 kunje. So yes, saqala nje kanjalo ngahambisa ama-particulars ami wavula. Then isaqala ke salepha ama-fridge ethu. So naye it was new to him, but kwaba i-progress.
Kwaba so fridge le nje fridge.
Naye.
Ngoba noma nginanzela phana endaweni zokuxhumana into zenu kayokuyilezana
ifriji
ezindleleni yiyo
ya iliana
ikamalini leli.
That time it was on 6.5.
Okay.
But zangena laphana miracle happens. Zayathola ngama 5.5, right?
Wow.
So basically discounted.
Yes.
Ngoba ni
sibanenge
sithatha. The power of organization.
Unity,
the power of togetherness. Ilamandla entweni eziningi. So zilodinga ama fridge. What is the iba reactor njani mama? Nanga ama fridge. Sanise sisilethele ama kangwa phela. Lezi ngubo. Eh nani? Wow, this time you have went big.
Yes.
I'm imagining the atmosphere. This is at the fridge. And what was the atmosphere?
Yo, sasijabule. Kwangani angasishathi vene, sasijabulile and sabona ukuthi okay, ifu sisuke kukhango saya ku fridge.
What's next?
Yeah. We are capable of anything.
Mangonjeni. Ubaba uthini mawungena si fridge?
Ubaba wayejabule kakhulu. The funniest part
is
why is the city fridge yet?
Oh mama liko why gumelo kwami
kuwe I'm just saying angeke ukuthi wrong but I'm just saying ukuthi ngingalindele
no he was proud
he was very proud yeah
bethini endlini uma ufika le fridge maphakathwa
yo ngathi mina ngathi ngiqala impela ngoba owami anti sibuya lezwane ngathi ngiqala ngamakhango
uthi izwana zalicaba ukuthi maybe la la kune mates
ngizafika namakhango wayesithe ngamagwenjerere ethi yazi wena uzazongibhadela amagundi nasethu hayi ngathi okay kuthe sokufika ifridge hayi ngabona ehlala phansi ekhipha ikepe esiyeka lapha niwa mama kuphela lapha ngathi angeke umthwale umtobho ngayo mama kuphela
lapha
ngathi ngokuncelekela okukhulu siyaphambili thina
siyabuya nokunye
kukhulu okuzayo this is just the beginning kukhulu okuzayo kanti ngempela kuyeza
mina sengibona le solution kwezinye izinto ezikade zingahamba zibe yinkinga especially kuma marriages or relationships ukuthi ngoba siyaswela so ngithu ngokwehluleka kwethu ngicine sengibona ngathi hayi mina sengiphuma wena ucina usuphuma
ngono kulo munye
so lokho ngicabanga ukuthi uzayilapha kakhulu imshado emningi
kakhulu because already umuntu ongumama Jofila use part of ama finances because but very solution ekhaya umama kabe part of
she's the manager
ama finances ngicabanga ubaba la bazafunda ukukhulu ngale episode ukuthi mawungithenanzelela bayiphiwa leyo space ukuthi ba practice lento oyikuthi sometimes umama abanini bawo lama challenges nalawo ngicabanga ukuthi ngamanye ama experiences ehlangana la ukuthi hayi ubaba uthi hayi yiziyekile lokhu ngibasa kwanisi kumbe hayi ngiphume lokhu lokhu nalokhu kanti ubeyabe nganzele ukuthi umvuzo omkhulu kulalo kwakwesabelayo yena so ngicabanga ukuthi ivele ukuthi kube lama solutions kusoseyathi omama bempumelelo bayadingakala kuyonke ijakade kuyo yonke indlu isesefriji ngiyazi ukuthi lase ngicabanga ukukhulu after the fridge kubuyana emqondweni ukuthi if it's 30 fridge sithatha lokulandela
yeah
was a challenge. Yeah, but sakhula laphana bangena umama ku furniture. So laphana sasisilawula ukuthi umama uthi mina ngifuna lokho kukhona yini ngo okay, mina ngifuna lokho kukhona yini ngo okay, understand. Angena nama UK ngiyamkhumbula lo sisi wakhipha i double doors way say UK
i double door ye fridge
that big one. Hey, big one
sign there 20 something.
Yes. 20 yeah.
Yes, Stockfella.
And lapho kunabo ke abanye abasemazweni asipheleli nje lapho siyabasiza ngoba umuntu kude sise simfakele kuma layisha kuyafika emzini wakhe
athathelwa amapikitsha athunyelwe
ikhale khonapho khala khona understand. Yes,
so in this journey ngoba lento liyiphefumulelo nje futhi ukukhulumile lapha akusuzokuyekela ukuba lama challenges.
Yeah,
ngicabanga ukuthi kwakulokufika isikhathi sokuthi maybe la ucabanga otherwise ukuthi hayi
ngidingiyekele
ukukhulumela ngama-leaders because omunye uzabe buya amatala side izinkulumo ziyaphuma labanye phela ngathi into asifuni manga la bazakhoeka ngamanga ngoba abanye abantu vele bawacatshe ngawo lawo
maaacatshe
ngejatshatsha vele yabekumelelapha ngizizelapha ngizizelapha. So yiziphi ama-challenges waba amanye ama-challenges ebehlangana nawo laphana lokhu elisungula likhula, what kind of challenges ebethi wahlangana nawo nje?
Eyi, thina ngathi nje sibe yigroup elenhlanhla kakhulu. Ama-challenges hhayi asangabe kangako yokuthi nje nxa lisingabafazi sometimes kuba laphana lingazwisisani khona but ekugcineni kwakho konke thina we have taught ourselves ukuthi siyathandaza. Sithandaza ndawonye ma umuntu elohlupho siyalishiya uhlupho lelo sileni igroup lento kubizwa kuthiwa yinhlupho ikhona pha komama bempumelelo. So even if sometimes angithi ukuthi ube negative kwabanye abanye besiyalela wena uyelele sometimes ka kuyi-depression uyabulayo ngaphakathi kwakho khona uyakungekho right wena self. So we normally umuntu uyabusumazi ukuthi okay lona ma esephendula sokutsho ukuthi there's something emhluphayo silendlela ku-approacha lona umuntu ukuthi hayi kanti uhambe njani. And then we make sure ukuthi siyatshona ilanga sesisolve le problem yethu. And then when it comes to kuma-participants sibaleleyo problem ukuthi umuntu athi yena maybe i-data nje sisiya kuye shop sisiyafaka imali maybe athi ngiyasebenza you know that it's annoying ngoba uyabuzela ukuthi okay xa itshela mina nami ngiyasacrifice but then waye ngayenzi plan njengomama but then ubusuphinde kumele uzehlise futhi ngoba uyayilinda ofana lokuthi ungumzali wakhe usuzehlise futhi kuye ukuthi hayi okay waye ungacela umuntu kumbe ucela ubaba uyabona. So ama-challenges nje a-minor sikwazi ukuthi siwasolve
ngoba even kunjalo kuma-leaders but sayenza nje isinqumo sokuthi ilanga anishoni nezeniphume singayixosha ulanga.
So you are now able to ngoba ngicabanga ukuthi Jovi always talks as a coach about emotional strength, spiritual strength, which is financing about. Vele, you will find abanye abantu abazayobuya ngomunye umoya. Maybe bengaboni ukuthi umoya uthelele kuphi. Ongaqinisa utilize igroup. So, ngithandela phana ukuthi you are also prepared for those spiritual issues is affect abantu into stress by depression. In that you also pray. Because they will understand ukuthi yes, siyakhipha imali senze isitokfeli. Kukhona omunye umuntu ongasuka aphakamise omunye umoya fika ixabanisa abantu oyethe likugroupu yenhlupho ehambe efowadi inkinga yomunye umama uma bona ngizwe ezokukhulunywa ngami ngalo ukuthi uthiwe kodwa benitsheleli nalodwa. So and enye into that I'm picking up Jovi ukuthi are you cashless ngoba it's like every time umele ebhadala kaye kumele la ukuyizokhipha imali yakho kusiyabhadala i-okay lenza njalo.
Okay, angeke ngiye kakhulu kuma details but into esiyenzayo abakhona ukutransfer ku-account bayifaka ku-account abangakhoniyo siyazama ngazo zonke indlela ukuminimiza i-cash ngoba for i-security reasons for omama but esikhathini esiningi we provide i-account and then maybe kuhambe olide sesiyabhadala abantu laba nabalutshwana
abaubhadala
abangenakwazi access yokuthi bedeposa njani imali.
So i-accountability in those cases like angikho ngipheche sengifakile imali yami Jovi fridge ukuthi ibhadale okay
senze sibona kanjani
sibona kanjani
silaphana laphana after masses uyabhadala yonke into nje i-transparent kunama secretary as well abasincedisa nawo ngokubhala izilipu ziyabuya zonke zibonise angithi nawe usegroupini uyazi ukuthi imali kumele iyebhadala yi-20,000 isilipu naso kumele naso sibuye si-transparent nge-20,000 yes. akulanto eyenziwa undercover.
Umbuzo omunye uthi like laba nabanye abaphumayo maybe basuke sebetholile kade bekufuna sobanele kumbe sebe sehluleke endleleni. As part of ama challenges that we mentioned, ukaze kube khona ukuthi umuntu aphume esengo ongazizwa engaphathelanga kahle kumbe ebese ngumuntu ohamba sekhuluma ukuthi hayi laphana bangenza ukuthi lokuthi alikaze lihlanganela kuloko.
Sike sahlangana lakho. Sike sahlangana lakho, but mina ngicabanga ukuthi imsebenzi yomuntu iyamkhulula umuntu. Ye umuntu engaze kupende ngayiphi ipenda but ekugcineni. Ngicabanga ukuthi silaphe sikhona, you know, for the past 3 years mnyaka wethu esifollow kuyikusebenza transparent. So le number yabo mama esilayo liyana ibonisa ukuthi into sizenzayo zonke si-transparent. So sengingaphuma mina ngobuhlungu bami or ngokuthi nginyathela uzwane ngikhulume ngendlela engikhuluma ngakhona, but imsebenzi as long ngiqhubeka kusho ukuthi yinto enjani. Yes.
So ekumphumeni laphana nginanzele ukuthi like lakhuluma ekuqaleni ukuthi kulabanye sometimes nje eligcina libakhipha.
Yes.
Umuntu ukukhitshwa enzeni egrupini.
Like angithi sorry ngicela uphendule. Njengoba echilo lapha noma phakathi ayo ukuthi siyazama ukuthi isandla sethu sikwazi ukuafforda wonke umuntu. Sinabo as lowest as 150, right?
Yes, ama
isipuno, amabhakete. So yikho isesithi maybe umuntu isandla esifishane naye kangene athole lokho okuncane. So uma ungabe uzungena maybe usuhlala ungayenzile ukuthi umnyaka uze uyephela kune-space, meaning while kunabanye abafuna ukungena benjani bephushe. Yes.
So let's say ngikhiphe imali yami inyanga ezimbili ezintathu phele umsebenzi angisakwazi ukuqhubeka. Inhlanganiso ingincithisa njani? O kuyaye kuzomele ngiphume ngivisele imali yami.
Okay. Okay, laphana sibona ukuthi in that money kuyatholakala yini usendaweni ekwazi ukuthi ungathatha yini izinto ezenela imali yakho, or uyavuma yini ukuthi uleader okuleyo link akubambele yona ubuye ku-second round uzoyigcwalisela.
Okay.
Sikubambe isandla asikulahle. Yes.
Let's say ngithi mina hayi ngicela ukubiselwa imali yami.
Uyayithola.
Iba yi-challenge kodwa uyayithola because abanye abantu bayadlala ama-games njengoba ushilo. Abanye abantu umuntu ngeke ube kwazi ukuthi singakuvumela kakhulu umuntu uzodlala athi mina sengifuna imali yami. You understand? That's why sithi kuthatha into uma kuwukuthi kuyikhango utshaye u-300 or u-600 kuthatha ke izitsha zakho ze-3 abanye while meaning bethatha okwe-1.2 wena thatha okwabo kwe-300 uphume.
Ma kuwukuthi akuphumi sakhe sesithi sesibukiseni imali akumbe wona ule maybe 550 rand akulale eshoshobe
50 rand.
Hayi, sizaqala sikhumela ukuthi hayi then xa ukuthi usuthole umsebenzi wokhambeka uyayisekubambela imali yakho or sikunikeze bek. Ma ufuna bek siyakunikeza, abanye bathi hayi ngicela imbambele ngingathola umsebenzi.
Bakhona vele abanye last year ku-OK abangathathanga namanje imali zabo zibanjiwe bazoyithatha nje manje kushare bayazile kuyabama-stand bathatha.
Okay, so imali leyo kule account organization umuntu unikeza u-admin thizeni waleyo linki kumbe ligcina kuphi njani, and also i-transparency yakhona lokho injani?
Okay. Ngicela umpendulo again.
Kule account organization or ngithumela wena into your personal account ifa kuphi imali?
Alright. Into eyenzakalayo uleader lo leader uba le account ayisebenzisa under her name.
Oh, okay.
Senzela ukuthi kumele kube le one person responsible for that money. Angiyokubuya kuwa mama uthi imali itshontshiwe kumbe imali i-10. You are fully responsible for that money. So uma ingenayo, luckily ngoba bethile ukuthi siyalebaya. Ingangena, for instance, baqala ukubhadala umama from 25. Then ngezi-3 siyahamba eshop siyabhadala. So imali yana ayihlali forever ku-account. Ihlala for some days. Bese sihambani. Bakhona abantu abaprefer vele ukubhadala in cash. Sihambe, lalaba sibathole abaseshop ababhadala in cash, sibhadale from the secretary bethatha isithombe sama-proof of payment, ithumele egrupini, bebonga umama. Inyanga mayiphela unxa kuphela i-term siya connect into sethu.
Ukhona umuntu umbuzo obuya from abomama abahleli on the other side ukuthi, so iwaphi ama advantages awe stokfela rather than ube save imali ebhenki unyaka wonke siyathenga maybe nge-first term kumbe ekugcineni komnyaka ama-advantages esitokufela iwapi?
Good question. All right. I-advantage number one, but I'm sure that's the one and only. Imali esitokufela nxa uhlangela abanye omama, you are enforced. Awuda ukuthi kumbunga ukuthi sengitshonelwe ngumzala wami ukuthi ku-savings lakanjani uzagcina iyikhiphile. Sokutshona umzala, sokutshona umalume, sokusekule nkinga yiphi, idonki la kanjani uzayikhipha. But kustokufela ungaze utshonelwe. I remember there was this lady owayetshaya last year wayesemgodini wayekumamsinda sakwazi, watshonelwa ngumyeni wakhe. I was very touched. Watshonelwa ngumyeni wakhe umamsindo, wangifonela ekuseni, my leader, umyeni wami sekatshonile. She knew ukuthi wayele stokufela sesaphabhodo. Wathi imali ngizoyifaka. Ngathi uzayifaka kanjani? Wathi no, ngiya-understanda, angifuni ukuthi istokufela zami zime ngoba kuzandithatha isikhathi, angazi umsebenzi uzoba nini. Wayifake imali. Ngifuna ukuphendula umbuzo lwa. Uyabona kungama-savings awukwazi ukuthi utshayele leyo mali. Uyagcina usujampile ukuthi okay, amabhoda azokuma, ngiqale ngisebenze lokho. But estokufeleni naloba uvelelwe inkinga enjani laphana kuyahamba.
Because you are accountable.
You are injani. Nakanjani vele like usayine i-contract. Awula story, akula story akuthethiswana lapha.
Lalaphana emgodini siye saba nomunye obetshaya wasesishiya emhlabeni enjalo esatsha umgodi
umatshaya.
Umatshaya.
Ya. Kodwa i-family yakhe yasidinga yasithola baqhubeka.
This is kulama administration cost that are associated with the run of the soccer session. And with lokho esikuthola lapha ingathi people only pay for what
they want.
Yes. Who gets to feed a bill of these administration costs? Lilama t-shirt. Lile scarf.
Lama scarf.
Umunye umela ulida umela gibela hambe ayibhadala ayicheck ama prices. Akombe yabo ya report back ngedata lakhe futhi afake account yakhe.
Amen.
Ma upresi 50 rand ye yeso stokfela ku FNB la uthatha njani? Uthatha kwa
11.37%.
Yeah, because sometimes it gets difficult to explain emuntwini ukuthi phela 100 rand akulo hamba wayifaka emchinini, I think
you understand.
Sabe transferile? Yes. But as long as uyifakile mina uma receiver imenza
ithola,
and considering ukuthi asibo bonke futhi abantu bakithi abasuka be understand abo abakwani ukuthi maybe befunde ibe zwisise lezi zinto. How do you make sure or how do you fit bill of administration cost and also how do you conscientize laba abantu abangalalwazi lokuthi phela ngisazogada ngiye okay?
Yeah. Okay, ngicela ukuyiphendula. Siqala njengoba nje ukuthi siqala kwabo iqenjana. Ama bank charges bese nganawo bekusidla vele ephoketini. Kodwa namanje still sahlala phansi singama admin sabonisana ukuthi ngcono sifake a little certain amount ya ama bank charges. But eyokugibela neyama data neyani yani is from us.
Uli just bonela.
But siqala
because
mina laphana vele ngaqala ngayi okay, it was eating on my pocket. So I bengazi ukuthi monthly I have this money ezathathwa i okay yabo mama. It was charging bank charges, swiping also as well.
Ngiyabona mali fela laphana le celebrate lechiyana kabe kudliwa nokudliwa ya konke lokho. Who pays for that?
Okay. Ekudleni like if flag lena mina I can say it is our volunteers ngama leaders lana sasazi volunteer kuna mama owasincedisayo la. Ama uniform siyazithengela from our pockets, iskafa siyazithengela from our pocket, ukuzimisela I think we take isithatha nje ukuthi it's a calling. UThixo chose us for this, you know. And the fact that we have changed sesibonini omama be impilo zabo zithuthuka zithinta. It's a blessing to us. Silala ubuthongo obuyehle, you know, because we believe ukuthi umlimi intersense asipheyo umlando asinikeze wona siyawufulfill.
Cool.
Yes.
What have been your experience? Ngicabanga ukuthi kula bantu abalingisi babonile umuntu efike engayena lo osenguyena manje. Maybe few scenarios lapho elala ubona umuntu esiba lembiza yakhe. Ubona lo muntu it meant a lot. Here you have changed lives. I think that's what you pushes you. Njengo nje ufila. Ukuthi that's you are pushed by
seeing that other person.
There was this time. Sishera lokhu. And
yeah,
I think recently kunomama wase Kezi obathwalise nzima ke lo egroupini uyasikhulumela kanti ngikhulumela admin ugebhele umgodi last year.
Wow.
So laphana siyabe sibapush omama ukuthi bebhadale imali in a certain time, siyabe sine deadline. So imube buye eboxini angiqhwe bathi manko please imali yami yashoda umgodi angikaholi ngiyathengisa izinto angikathengi. So I have to ukuthi ngimfakele imali imbox ayo bhadala but uyazi ukuthi so yeah it's so touching. I was crying bengikhala last week December wahamba ekhaya wathi angisabuyi manko. So
sisehlala ekhaya
thenga into zakhe amajojo amathebo uhamba wafithela isithombe esinazo manje ulime ingadi ube ngisendele ethi ngiphezu kwentaba manko lapha kune-network nazi ingadi yami.
Wow.
I was crying.
So usebona umphumelo, usebona i-sacrifice yakhe
seeing this lady. She could have failed. She could have stayed
along the way
or give up. What mangonje nansa kwanisi. What made you think ukuthi uNkulunkulu wami asithi ukuthi lawa ulayo leyo? Yeah, but you chose ukuthi let me help her.
It was touching. It always touching. So I think izinto ezinjalo ziyasenza ukuthi silale ubusuku.
Kubeke futhi.
Kubeke futhi. No matter kusiba nama challenges but uvuke uthi ngifuna ukuthi omunye naye abe nani ne-different. Yabona?
Ngicabanga ukuthi vele uNkulunkulu uma wena usenza into enhle uNkulunkulu la uyakwenzela okuhle. We are inspired by this organization.
Cool.
As if this era, I think I even told you would we wish you to go beyond the cabin dinner. Selfie cone. My partner ngigcine ungenisa i-fridge.
Yes.
Ulandelisa ngani? Izwale lilindile bekho. Ngifuna ukubona enye image la.
Ukuthi sesile fridge.
Yo, from ku-fridge, ngahamba ekhaya December. Ngabona ukuthi okay sengikwazi ukuthi ngithenga ama-drinki mangibuye emasimini amanzi amaqanda ngaphansi kwesihlahla somthelo ngiyaphuza ngiyaphuza inyawo zami yonke
intoeliheese
ngathi okay mangibuyelayo kumele ngimeke sure ukuthi ngiyadobha istof angisafuni ukutheza inkuni hhayi ilanga ngisalifuni ngafika ngathenga isitofo sami sehasi kuthe kusiyafika uJuna think ngagibhisa umgodi. Yeah, ngagibhisa umgodi. Ubaba zangabelieve
ngestokfela.
Ugibhisa umgodi imalini
phela Jobinde yazi why ngisela ngama khonapho ikuthi ezwana amanzi akashaya ngendlela esimanga kakhulu.
Yeah.
So yazibuza isitokfela somgodi alike lis describe.
Yeah.
Sinjani isitofela somgodi? What happened?
Hey, alaphana ziyabuyela.
Phela asasa umgodi kufanele le stofela sekuthenga imoto.
Exactly.
Same thing.
Yes.
Lenza njani?
Usitofela somgodi ziyabuya. Angifuni ukuqamba amanga. Ziyabuya.
Funi sacrifice.
Ngangisasitshayela ama 2000 izimali.
Every month.
Every month. So nginama savings ami. Ngamtshela ubaba sendlini ukuthi okay ngifisa ukuthi sitshe sigebhise umgodi. Sasingakabi as big as we are now.
So ngaba umama wempumulo kanjalo ama 2000 ithe kuya athatha ama savings ami kuba kwa 5000 wayethi ngiyadlala ke sithi uyathanda ukuphupha emini ke wena umgodi nge 5000 ezo nezayo
uyingakwazi ukuthi
kulamanye amaqhubaqhuba kunene ithe ibuya kimi ngaqinisela ngadinga
yabuya imalini
ngathi ngihlanganisa yathi kuya kimi yayi 24000 Na 35,000 yakhe lana yaba 29. Ngangena kuma savings sami lapha na balance.
Ama savings ijane belikwazi ukuthi kulama savings.
Ijane belingakwazi.
Yeah.
Ijane belingakwazi.
Belikwazi. Belicela iqhele.
Belicela
belingakwazi. Kuze uzothatha thatha mali.
Thatha hali
kuma savings. So nalingakwazi ngalokho nje imphosela kwa mafu nxa ukuthi kumbe ngisebenze kahle ngahasla noma weekend imphosela efanele lo mlapha na 200.
Kanti vele kanti omama kuzwa yini ukuthi songalala uthebe ngibhida.
Kahle.
Lifake kulaba lawo.
Lifake lesibindi.
Lesibindi. Endisibindi sakhona sisibungayo kusasa.
Amen.
Amen. Ngizithatha ngabe isibindi esinjalo.
Siyasiza. Isibindi sakhona sisiza
kakhulu. Uhlale lapho le 500.
Ngisike.
Uyela tishu etoilet.
Yebo.
Ya, uyezwa.
Ya.
Uzuka ngomuntu oyoboleka kuma kelwane, ngikela woni i-10 rand.
Ahlale sibila qini.
Ekhile engikhangi.
Abukeli TV.
Ngizithatha ngabe isibindi leso.
I think umuntu osifazana wadala lakho.
Okay.
Yeah, umuntu osifazana wadala lakho.
Hayi.
Ngoba mina ngihlala ngisizwe ngithi yabona ilizwe lethu lelana sibuya kulo, selifuna umuntu osifazana. Ngoba there's this unique thing ngomuntu osifazana. Umuntu osifazana uzelwe vele e very
intelligent.
Uphiwe.
All these things.
Ngoba ukuthi uunderstand ukuthi okay, I can do this. Ukuthi nje okwethu okunye ukusebenza sithathele kashana ukuthi asikholelwa kithi. But wonke umuntu osifazana ulamandla.
Yes you.
Yeah.
So anti usu thathile ama savings.
Yes.
So uso hama manje bantwini komgodi.
Yes.
Uthi mkhedekele.
Ikoti
sisami nge sokuthi azatholakala amanzi.
Yeah.
Bazohamba kume njalo ngithatha icompany fly by night. Are they legit? Bazo endlini lana kungcono lapha endlini ngolga 5000.
Manje
yiwe yakhe. Hayi manje
sengiyabela.
Lena ngizoyenza iplan
ngiyibise.
But I'm praying ukuthi Thixo ngiyathandaza ngicela kube yikampani ezahamba iyenkebela amanzi. Futhi lesikhathi andikho kuyikwakuyi isikhathi se-corona ne. Kwakuqala i-corona sasingazi ukuthi kumbe kuzahamba njani after this corona. Imisebenzi izoba khona njengathi nisebenza ama-private sectors. So imisebenzi izoba khona kuzavala amakhampani. Uma ngibuyela ekhaya at least enginamanzi ngizakwazi ukulima. Hayi ubhuti lwana wahlala 2 weeks ohamba wafika wagebha. Wafika ku 23 meters wathi amanzi amathole ngathi ngicela sasivumele vele 40 meters hayi waqhubeka wathi 30 meters wathi sengwatholile yoo
ibi sithi ni depression
ngathi okay manje ngiyatshela ukuzwa le yazi ngathatha ividiyo ngamthumela kwasekusengoxa seludaka phandle
ngaqala ukumpompoza
ngaqala ukumpompoza ngamthumela ngathi bekuthi wenzakala nika wathi hayi kungani ngumuzi wakho lo mgano phambi komuzi kungani ngumuzi wami lona
awutsheke emsendela
kuphela ngumuzi wakho mpela kuthi sokuphuma amazi ngathi bisane ividiyo
ezempompozi
wathi isemsebenzini wathi ngiphakamisa wathi ya
izwane leli
wathi ayisabi umuntu osifazana ngathi umsabi umuntu osifazana ngihlonipha umuntu osifazana
kakhulu
hayi la manje vele manje sithi ngiyakuma mama bemphumelele uvela athi ufaka ziphi izihlangu
kuthe uze kubuze ukuthi awuyini
ngistokuvela uhambi naye
kanti ulindeni
kanti ubusuku kanje mina uzokuya khona
ngizenzela ikamera le ngikhangile lezo ku-address isiyo kadesi uthumele lo president ningana abantu laba i-chance
exactly
amen
ngoba futhi ngingakuchaza ngendlela yabona abakuchaza ngayo zophambanisa ngoba ngiyindoda thina we are people of very few words asamenze izingela mntu sibuye lapho sinikeza abantu laba
bayenza
ngoba phela sisithina sisingahlala sikomplainile sishotile kunganjani njani na vele ngicela ujoinela umama
buya ka
ngase ngijoinela usalanga sengijoinile ngicela uzibona lami ngijoinile
ujoinela umama sibi
uthule nzima ngamanzi njengamanje so uyamthule ngathi udaka
ngamama
ngithi imali dalikele sevia savia baba bentshela ngeyimali
ethusayo
lami ngayibhekela imali ngathi ngizase ngiyigcinile ngithi solongu life ngiyafana
ngalo sangcono ke si
zaphela kanjani
sizocela
ngathi noma ngizibekele yona imoto ingachayi tepo angisoze ngiyekile uyathenga itepo but mayivele singapha nje bese ngikwazi ukuthi hayi I think it's a vele umhlaba wonke nje sesifika isikhathi sokuthi akube le kuyi paradigm shift umama akabe phiwe ithuba ngicabanga ukuthi bayasenze
lokunye
sesilimoshile leli lizwe singobaba umhlaba lo sesiwumoshile singobaba ngicabanga ukuthi these are the results of umama that are disciplined umama that they understand what they are doing umama that are doing the most because 1,000 ladies is 1,000 households
imagine
1,000 homes and ungayimpawu umuntu ongumama remember we are so passionate about the culture
to always
strive to we try to make ukuthi sincedise apha laphana we donate sanitary ware and try and pay for others ama school fees because siyakwazi ukuthi umuntu ole chance yokuthi akuye back ekhaya ezoncedisa umuntu ongumama a girl child has got a higher chance of coming back home and ncedisa afundisa abana wabakhe whereas mina singawe la Eastern Cape
ngizile
ngoku
wesana
wesana nitshele imali ngitshe konke okutjiwayo whereas umuntu ongumama chances of looking back afundisa even abana wabakhe avuse lekhaya imize emine kulezi nsuka
atibanjwe ngabomama
ungangena kwotsholotsho kithi plan ukuthi kuphi kuphi iba iphakanyiswe angeke uyakhela nabomama kulezi nsuka
hayi never
yabomama yabafukudelelani uyafika ephakamise enye into ekhaya kona phana bona lokhu sedumbeni lapho liwana la ku meeting abadala bangasabulaleli sebesithi hayi vothi sizwe ukuthi
sizwe umankonjeni
uthi mankonjeni bekuthiwa sikhiphe le inkunzi le inganayisa
umankonjeni
hayi banini zalitshela ngoba vele kulalela umuntu onjani ololulu like ngikhulumile ngokuthi these things also address ama-issues endlini engamfaka ngabe ngilamanga mangithi mina ingafakaza manje ngiprofite ngithi mina ijona likaze liphakamise impama lekutshaya hayi olikuhlukumeze why I'm saying so ukuthi in most cases if someone was bringing something to the table
uyabomhlubelana
kahlutshu because uyabukwazi ukuthi phela kungaso umuntu lo ngabe sinadaba zodala la so umlo kumele ngubambe kahle ngoba ungahamba so it answers a lot of questions as well
leso singamaqanda
silengamaqanda linazela
into yizophela isidliso esiqhinela
kuleso abantu aba understand ukuthi yabona lesi sidliso lesi siqhakathekile kakhulu yikho mama uyavunda ukuyidlile ngoba bayakwazi ukuthi utesta kumnandi
ugcina
ungasadli nga so going back seli 1000 now so ku 1000 kuba nama projects amangaki akhona kanti
yeah maningi shama
yeah
hayi maningi
yabona maningi indlela eli reactor malentu
maningi singabala impela kumbe ngakhona ukubala
like what is like if you can name maybe
alright 10 singanema alright
yes
baseball finisher ngubo kango
ngola
three leg sports
bolila makhuba
drums amakhuba
yo building material
building material yes
bona bayakha izindlu izakhiya labantu izindlu
siyakha thina umama ngokuba kwansi mama emphumile bale stand kwabulawa bayakha basumisa izindlu
ama testimony maningi
so now let's say ngivumgebe umgodi considering that umgodi vele is not a flat rate it depends ukuthi amanzi akuphi ngitshayele yami 50,000 apansi share and it depends ukuthi umgodi mina ukuthi inzini ngikwazi ukuphelelisa kuzadinga maybe 100,000 how do you advise me what do you tell me ngoba singawathola ku 30 meters ndavela wethu I think ku 100 meters taseba kuzwini phansi kuna leli amanzi akachana kakhulu
wesibisezula nenanga
yeah vele njengamanje izulu lingekho so vele akugabe ku try la phansi ngifuna ibhola ngiyenzani through iop
ngiyaphendula laphana angithi item yethu ithi yona for ibhola and general to December is it
waso ibhola so 6 months ibhola
yini makukuthi amanzi akho akhatshana kakhulu kuyavumeleka ukuthi ujambele ngale komnyaka
Oso sengayi umtchada kuli.
Asikuthiye
uyaqhubeka. Depending ukuthi imali yakho iphelele ngani, iphelele kuphi. Uma driller mayethe kumbe if ubhadala 40 meters, uma driller wathi ukuthi amazwe kwathula ku 60 meters, uyaqhubeka kasuke ekhaya lakhe engathalwa ngamanzi. Kumele aqhubeke until wathola amanzi. As long thina sikuthi ukuthi lokuthemba siyathembana. So sabe sikuthembile ukuthi okay wena uzaqhubeka. Uzuyiqede imali.
But you will pay for
me. Sizayibhadala yini? Laba imali leya sabe silaye abanye bangakagibi siyabhadala sakubhadalela. Wena usumeka sho ukuthi uzabula ku chai stomach sina siyana until we have the next
chai kancane kancane. I'm in.
Hey.
I feel embarrassed ukuba indoda. Uma ukuthi.
Hayi but singabe embarrassed yazi asibonge. Abantu laba vele basizala. Vele ba
badala. Hello. These people are very powerful.
Thina
they decide ukuthi Jofu zaphila noma ga.
Yebo. Our biggest problem has been not accepting them as they are.
Yes.
We've always tried to change them. Hence the creation of laws this and that lingayizukuthi lezo.
That limits them, yeah.
You understand. So uqambe into enkulu kakhulu ukuthi abantu abangu 1000 so ngama households angu 1000 asebona intuthuko lempumelelo. Into futhi engibona ngathi laba yibona aba next door bazobona into le right yasebenza.
Iyaphila.
Bacene labo sebe joinile. Ma lama plan ivani in terms of going around chuma elivangeli lolalelo la kwabanye. Are you guys do workshops? Are you planning on going on a tour? Maybe hambe egwanda lifikele eqoqa labanye bomama libafundise libabonise. What are the future plans with regards to that?
Ngicabanga ukuthi ngoba sokumentionile into mele sifike sihlale phansi siyikhonside la maya ama-leaders ukuthi obuye enkayi madoda aswa obuye lubane swa ehe but mina engibuye etsholosho mina bayakwazi lapho engihamba khona ngithumayeleva nginangangena etaxini umlomo ama uvaleke ngingangena ebhasini kusefika ebhoda base bekhathele ngayo ngingafika esifeni ngingafika esifeni ngiyathumayela ivangeli umama akahlaleli izandla so etsholosho business center e December bengichumayela kwaSimba laphana so sinyama bengichumayela khona but bomama angilihleke but phakamanini phakamanini do something izula linanga lonyaka Chinese dinner you know do something lingamanini ihlale lithi lindo baba yikho bezazigcina belidelela you understand yeah
do you guys see yourself sesilamakhango sesilemgodi sathenga konke okunye suhleli okay go right how about as Chinese needs money, maybe siqale company noma business citizen. Do you have that also as part of the vision or the plans into the future?
Yeah. Definitely have.
See now you mpela that vision. It's just that asikabi kwazi, you know, njengomuntu wesifazane I think uyafika sidingo baba. You know, kwabangaza abazakwazi ukuthi bese lule in bigger pictures ukuthi okay as long ulila amandla alawa are you aware ukuthi you are capable of doing bigger things sike sakucabanga ngempela ukuthi si inkosi xa isiqinile inkosi maye sicinile yasibusa sezandleni si one day sivule uma bempumelele what do you call it funeral parlor
yes
besi le phupho mpela ukuthi ngelilanga sizibone silama quantum adonsa lama sikwazi ukuthatha umuntu esamthwala esiswini simngcwabe ngedignity you know but siyistokfela you understand so asazi ukuthi sizafika kulelo zinga na
maningi amakhampani belaqala njalo besatshayela nokuthi asenze ukuthi ugcine sebebona ukuthi bangakhula ngalolu hlobo
kunjalo
Tina's inspired.
Kakhulu.
Silapha.
Siyabonga kakhulu. Into yenu inkulu imali ingakunanzeleli. Njengokujova ekhuluma bona. Ukuthi I will advise ukuthi lingacaba ukuthi licinile.
Hayi.
Imali ikhuluma so linganzelela kusini elikhulumayo kukhona okukhulumayo ngoba into ezikhulumayo into ezinamandla kakhulu.
Yeah.
Ezibonakalayo ukuthi hayi kubo kukhophi likhala lempumelelo likhafu lokuthula lokuzwana because ngicabanga ukuthi lingaphusha ukuzwana kakhulu kuba easy ukwenza izinto ngicabanga ukuthi lika kunanzelela ukuthi even konke lokuthengayo selinga kulandema warehouse haye stole liza nanzelela ukuthi amandla ena zakukhula futhi la unanzelela ukuthi lina sele afford ukuthi lithuli nje i obhili thume China
yes
liye buya lezinto siphila
ithi amali ethenga uChina
uChina umjino udrila mapholo wabempumelelo
lingasaqhathi
uaffordable saqhathi umuntu sebhadala iob ukuthi yemgubhela amanzi anijayela amanzi
sisenza ama profits
manje sijayela amanzi yimota yeob esigubha so all that it's through ngiyathanda ukuthi lenja that you can also recruit what that means
groom
they do more research belincedisa ukuthi no you can going to China doesn't even cost a arm and a leg
yeah
ngoti izinyo izinto zabe sizisabela
sizichana
I fridge ukuthi uyilande kwe warehouse ukuyalo futhi ukuseva ukuthi kuzayenza kube possible noma ngubani ofuna ukungena mama liyathanda into ezikhala kahle into ezinhlini rate ukuthi abantu bebe bahle la ama 2000 futhi kunaphana izinto ukuthi ungazilanda la ku China into ezichiphe kakhulu ngenye imini siyafisa lana ukuthi anti labona emakhaya awungathi wena usubuyela ngoba amandla zaphela
aphela
siphelile amandla ufika ubukela ifridge yakho alikelithi nina maybe look into even buying land or noma lingayithenganga iland ngicabanga ukuthi kuma rural district areas nge-organization yeni le mina ngifuna ukubona u-MP kumbe u-DA
sibabonisa ukuthi
libe la lapho u-DA lisinikeza igama lakhe oyabe lihambele i-proposal yeni ukuthi sicele umhlaba ukuthi sigubhe ipoli yethu sibe silima ama-vegetables siqhashe abantu abethu khonapho because imisebenzi asozikwela abantu kwenye indawo izakuye randi lingathi lihambile lathola u-MP oyalayo ukuthi bantwana nansi space kumbe induna eyalayo ukuthi sisebenzisani la ayena sonduna yabantu kebe ngaso MP wabantu ngicabanga ukuthi iorganization yemsilamandla ukuthi even if funding you can request it ku government ilecela ifunding lenze ezinye izinto ezinkulu kakhulu thina kwisifiso sethu ukuthi that's why silibizi ngoba sibone ukuthi le potential yokuthi you can grow beyond and singabantu sisizwe esilahlekileyo we intsha ikakhulu nabo mama kulezi nsuku wathaze lebhizi kumaye ama channel kusenziwa izinto ezingayisizo ezingadala umehluko empilweni and akusemsebenzi kulezi nsuku imisebenzi ayikho so if we have good organizations like yours anga phakamisa isizwe phakamisa kakhulu mama because ukuphakama umama kusho khona ukuthi
uphakama kwesizwe
uphakama kwesizwe sonke so kwisifiso sethu sokuthi hayi masomeleli iqhatshe impela o secretary abakufundile ukuba ngu secretary libabhadale yabele emali etshanga umuntu kuyaye kule 10 rand ezayo ku salary ka secretary lo data analyst ozalenzela iwebsite lo kuntu omunye manje uthi ifonile kwenzayo omunye efake ngapha ezimanzi ngapha lapha ayisukumele kunjani
kutshintshe
li-create ama channels zenu ufake YouTube channel laphana lizamangala libhadalele ukuthi beli-celebrate lingomama lisiyathengile kuze
khonapho usuthinte enkulu kakhulu ngingene kupage ukuthi liyakwazi ukuthi ipage leli liyamonetizer lenza ngama-video o 1 minute umama nxa ireceive isola yakhe laphana ashutwe celebrator abantu babukele en Facebook page
are you aware you can go live again and say what you say
kuguzelo mama
ukuguzelo mama
ngisho plana de sikhuluma ngawe lengahambanga physically eGwanda liyenze live for 30 minutes
we have lina lincitsha lincitsha information eqhathekile uNkulunkulu zalichanga so
hayi ngiyangasichanga
uNkulunkulu zalichanga uswazi lingahlala into leli ayiso yenu liphiwe ukuthi linikeze isizwe
ukuthi
it's not by chance ukuthi uzibone ulalelwa ngabantu abayi thousands it's not by chance ukuthi ukhona ukuthi kukhona okulandile purpose yakho
siyabonga always tell them ukuthi silana singazithathele phansi always tell them ukuthi we chosen
ave
uthixo lama personalities ethu ukuba yiwo kwawo uthixo wasichusa you know so kwamina siku accept siku sisimeka sho ukuthi uthixo asilethele khona asithuzele khona siyakufulfill nalowo ngazokwenza nakangakanani
hayi ngikhanyile lapha hey siyabuya la
silala ngayo impumelelo sivuke ngayo siphefumula yona
siphefumula iobhinzi makakhulu
iode
I mean
yes
so ngaba le factory empahla yabe le label ibhalwe made by OB
yes
imichina nje
imtilibala was supplied by
uma bawazi ukuthi ungabe bethu ngiskiphe ezindle laba tricks uthi abantwana high school amanform uthengise
cabanga iOB sihambe yaya enasti kumbe ebulawa polytechnic yafika yathi sifuna abantwana abangamankazana abangu-5 sifuna ubafundisa technical stuff imitshina leni uchayisidina kube yibo abachayisidina because isikhathi esine ngumntwana oyinkazana kuyabe kuloko ukuthi hhayi lo umsebenzi wabafana umsebenzi wabobaba i-OB ibeleyani ukuthi phela i-fulfillment yatakwazi tinjani anti lubizo into yangikhona wena uyabe ungafuni ukuthola lutho kodwa uyabe usithi nxa olala buyehle yes so sizizokuthiwa i-OB ikhiphe i-scholarship ifuna ukuhambisa umntwana oyi-1 e-university
uthe efunda khona
lihlanganise lingu-1000 lingamahlanganisa ama-50 rand kuhle kuhle sibili
uyahamba
umntwana
liyabona lapha lenzani lenza into kuthiwa yi-continuity ngicabona ukuthi liphupheleni lonke lilapho ukuthi
kusele
uNkulunkulu selithethe kungabi kugcina kwe-OB kube yilegasi ukuthi noma singasekho le organization izosale njani selinikeze isigodo kwabanye abaphambili ngoba akula muntu othi umimpawile ikhohlwe into yam-impawayo ngoba naye uzafuna ukubuya back ezotshala lapho naye athola khona usizo so siyalicela bomama besizwe isizwe sethu siyashoda ngabantu abafana naye siyalithanda futhi kakhulu ngoba uthola abantu bakithi beduma ngento ezingekho right besenza futhi into ezingekho right sibuyele emuva siyisizwe because akula lutho olukhona esilwenzayo so the few people like you sicabanga ukuthi yilini elile ngqube ukuthi yini eliphethe light ukuthi liqhayise nalaba abasebunyameni labe bebona lokukhanyaniselwa ukubonile esifisa ukuthi uNkulunkulu asigcinele lina lingaze lihambe le nto le ingakagcwali isizwe sonke sicela i-OB tuck shop kanti okwenza amafakatayo namanje ungakavuli i-tuck shop nge-OB kwakho kwenziwa yini
kusho ukuthi angawuboni ningathi ya bengakayiboni to that extent
so asivumeleni ukuthi wena through i-leadership lizaba lesitokfela sokuyakhelana amashop emakhaya
ngizakhala manje
libe sesiba lesitokfela sokuwodelana i-stock sokuqala umuntu ebese qhubeka yedwa eseqalile
siyabonga umqondo omuhle lo
izingqobe thina siyi-podcast esiliphandle
zona mana sishebe ukuthi usecretary uyabhala
yini liyabhala phansi lapha ngoba sisazoliveza ngabe wenze ukuthi sesivala kwenze belibone kwenze ukuthi imali engasakwenzanga kube ngumlando kini
salizingela
ngoba lina ngicabanga ukuthi i-shopping mechanism yenu li-understand odlula umuntu wahambe esikolo you know how to bargain for good price that means ukuthi it will be easier for you to stock things and make a profit yambona kulo muntu ongakuyala khonoko ngizananzela ukuthi like likuveza kuloko ebantwini abathi bethi lami esitolo yami ngikhona phakathi mali kwazi ukuyakhelana izindlu zokulala kanti manje lahlulwa yini ukwenza ukuyakhelana i-business
that will generate profit
more profit
continuously
siyabonga shwa besingakucabanga
uthi usubuyele ekhaya awusayihlala phansi emdudini usuzihlala esitolo sakho
udrive i-pajero yakho
ufona abantu abathi basebesegoli mntanami ngifakela imakanyani sami ufake nalokhu ngizakulanda laphana emabhasini sule kuyibhagi kwakho
impilo iyaqhubeka
impilo iqhubela phambili
hayi siyabonga
uhlelo lwe-podcast yabantu kaluvalo siyastopa nje siyabe sisazoqhubeka ngoba I think ingqobe esisi lisitshela ingqobe thina lokho thina esikushare lani ngokufika ngoba lathi silapha siqale saba inspired by you guys
siyabonga
kakhulu so lengicabanga ukuthi maybe thina kulolwazi oluningi esilapha ulwazi lolo esimshare manje ngoluvela kokade likukhuluma le so esicela ukuthi nxa sokukhona futhi ukunye ukuthi ungathe xaxa ungathi kukhulu inyango namkiyana
uvulekile
liyasondela futhi lithi hayi sisithenge ibhasi besicabanga ukuthi sithi OB coaches siyifake endleleni yes so siyabonga sibonge kwesinye isikhathi we live under the rocks nabengakwazi ukuthi labantu abenza so dala ngisizwa ngibona lezi zitokufela ezinye zihamba kuliwe kutrende utshile umpofu ukuthi I think so we start to put about training is in the right. Tina, lapis corner, like to cover, sing support, a sing tandazela. Mina, I'm saying it here. Without fear or favor, categorically speaking, is key operation.
English.
Mama is on training. I'm Columbian Doc Fanise. So, the numbers in Maswara, I'm training Mama Zokara from Pans. So, check with Amakango, Kelawana, as a Katambele. My Katambele, Kala Makang, Landel, Wuni, Funimbozi, whatever. Officially, you're joining.
Ladies, Jovi, woman. Officially,
it's a joining.
Yeah, what is the mood about December? The same man later December, you also put a high concert. You have come every day, but as a one to
another, but a little
bit you go, which general disease, but you all pill up, you have a piece, catch general disease. What also plan the financial, in which in most cases, I want to get charge financial.
Literacy.
Yes, it was good. Okay, how do I manage my finances? Because in Kavanti, most of the time, don't get away. Okay, thing I'm refuge, not thing I'm leader. Momento see a whole is a kid is a man. What do I mean? I'm going to get to that.
Yes,
because it lends his knees into. Omundo se ngati kusasa highly toilet
na kumama. Yebo
kwa pakati wa leo mayi
wakati.
Bacho kanja leo.
Yes, renew kadesi. Hapo njalo vile. Bacho njalo. 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 Bacho njalo.
Bacho
njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho
njalo.
Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Bacho njalo. Something is wrong. Ungabona zokuthwa Mangonje ule nyoka.
Mina wathi
hayi. Usuzwakala ukuthenza
sami. Usunyathela kuzwakala.
Wathi hayi umntwana ongaya angeke azabuye edlule amadoda ayakhe imizi for 20
years. Hey my God. Uhle njoba ngijilo. Kukhona umbuzo ngicabanga ukuthi kukhona umunye umbuzo obuyayo from ngali. Sizovala ngawo kodwa sisivala. Uhlelo kuthiwa are you guys still accepting new members? If so, how does one
apply?
Become a member.
What do you want to do? I'm going to
go to
the
house. I think
into final.
I think in the loop and black. Besting a phone, what a umuntu oyabengena ezongena sevens, sing a mamgel, young as on the pendulay.
Was I gain a
sevens? Hayi ungene ukuhlala ungene ume njengobona ukuthi ufuna imgodi awungene sikubona usemgodini usiyachaya
kanti kulo muntu ongena angayenzi lutho
bane bangene
ezokwenjisa
ebezosa
umbuzo lo asiphenduleni umuntu ofuna ukungena
asebenze hayi lo uzokwenjisa obhorakele
okay hayi siza nenze umosa simngenise
okay ngoba mina eyami suggestion evele ikhe engqondweni yami ukuthi into efana nale ukuthi selungu 1000 yes it's okay ngoba lifuna ukuthi libe liyenze into that you can manage sustainable one of the best things that you can do is to take this template and duplicate it
okay
lungu 1000 yes it's fine selibona into okay kwenzakala so the same people that have driven this vehicle from day one, limo 5 to 20 to 50 to 100 to 500 to 1000. Those same people take the same template and create another group, a separate from this one that is existing.
Okay.
Now we've got this glass, it's got water already. We don't need to use it again. Let's take this one.
Fill it again.
If this one
way.
Is full, let's go and buy another one and put it here. Ganjalo, ganjalo. And if you can duplicate it that way. I think it can be
difficult.
My crisis was. Well, Zimbabwe. If it allows, and then there is a central leadership.
Yes.
That will push vision.
Any branch in Cape Town.
Ah, beautiful.
Yes. I think it's doable. Yeah, this is what it's about.
Constitutionalize it, document it,
decentralize.
Farani, you guys are. Amazing.
Siyabonga.
Like.
Before the valley.
Okay, kuno abanye
abazani.
Zandale
wecachile.
Tipela wa admin.
Phela nithe wa admin bangaki?
Bangu
9.
Bangu 9. Bangu 10. 10 years. And then still I'm a secretary.
Nabanyo admin la
usosondela lapho phongubingelela abantu ngoba ufuna ukuzisho ukuthi ngubani uzasho kodwa ngoba ufuna ukubingelela abantu nje lapha abakubona ukuthi hayi lawe usitshela ukuthi yini le yakwenza abajoyina iOB sondela ku
ngizothanda ukubingelela abalaleli bemakhaya ngibonga kakhulu to be part of the program mini kamalani ngisinakile wakwaMthombe I'm so happy to be one of the admins. To be one of the admins of Mama Bempumelelo. Ngisuse kwelinye izinga lengulo angifaka kwelinye izinga. Yasuso mama esihamba nabo kwizinga kade bekulo sebekulo manje through EOP. Ngibonga kakhulu to be part of this program. Ngathi umama ohleli lapha ekhaya angafunda lukhulu o-OP. Yabonga.
Sibonge.
Ngiyabingelela kubalaleli lo okhulumayo eHulionora Sibanda okuzala ngisePlumtree. Ngibonga kakhulu leli thuba. Mina ngingunana we-OB.
Isicelo se-OB.
2000.
So la 2000 apho. That's the beautiful part about OB.
When she was in a group. Because she was in a group.
Ube chani leli 2000.
Lomntwana ubeka
I'm interested. Ubechaya.
Ubeka chaya izinto zokwakha. Ubeka chaya.
Wow. Wow. Umuyakha wakumuzi ngomvusika. Wakumuzi. Wow.
Ngikhuluma nje kumanje ngine shop ingilindile nje isikhathi esikhona. Yena ngikukuzela njalo kwabanye besizweni ukuthi sondelani lifunde okuningi. Ungathi mhlawumbe uma ubizwa ngu-anti or udade wenu athi sondela uthi hayi nona ngithanda ukukhuluma ngizelana ngizenza into lezi. Ufunde okuningi ukwenza ukuthi nawe ukwazi ukudonsa abasemva kwakho. Siyabonga kusizwe.
Ukwadla uba tshela ukuthi i-shopping ye-OB phela.
Oh, i-shopping ye-OB.
Okay. All right. Wow. Yazi, isiphoqo isikhathi Jovi.
Yeah.
These, all of them, they've got beautiful stories to tell. Pela, sasi ha recorda the whole day. I think it's meant to be teaching some admini. It's like a...
We
are back. No,
last month we got the little god. We said the tempo ya man. OP. Low.
Yes.
I think I'm admin who paid.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. I mean, I'm 7
now. But so you've achieved that much.
Exactly. So, I'm just really cool. I'm going to be a hustler. I want to look at things. So, we are not saying that we tape water. God, I saw professor.
She's just living average life.
But average life according to society, like, but it's not average.
It's not average. It's not.
I know.
I see a very
chill.
Why sing at least Kube or Monsieur Lulu? Kavuma. Send us to be just pulling your legs at Lala. Sibonge kakhulu. So we look at Spinda Sibonge. Who comment section upon her? Akusitshele wena your experience ngezinto lezi ezifana nalezi ukhuthaza abomama labo baqhubeke bangasitoli.
Lamalunga e-OB lingakhohlwa
subscribe
li comment futhi liqhuquzela abanye umama Isifuna sonke isizwe kusiyaphela umnyaka COP.
Dako.
Phambili ngombala oyi orange.
Mustard.
Mustard. Hey, I'm color blind, ngikholela.
Ngibonga muhle, siyabonga kakhulu, sibonga mama, sibonge. Camera Studios nanga ama camera lapho, OB inxaseli ready ukuthi lizoshoot izinto ezingathi zinkulu nanga ama camera la kuyalapha ekhaya. Elizohamba amakamera. Siyabonga. Sayidedinda kodwa sazobuya sebethenga ibhasi. Nibhasi azoyakha lesikolo.
Yes.
Danko.
Please abese invite lapha abazabe beshira khona futhi.
Yes.
Sike sisakaza live.
Yebo.
Singajabula kakhulu.
Singajabula kakhulu.
Liyakhohlwa ukuba lenyama futhi.
Hayi, inyama vele ilandela. Okay. Ngithanda ukuthatha ithuba leli ngibonge i-leadership ye-OB. Lisebenzile. Lisebenzile kakhulu inkosi ilenzele kahle. Ngiyazi kuningi elihlangane nakho but lama njengezimbokodo la ebambumense lapho cije khona. Kumahlazo seDubai siyabonga kusisi uMaB ose Island. Siyabonga inkosi isigcinele lina khona ngapho. Kusisi uSinino seCape Town inkosi maye kugcine. Ku banomunye bani unamba lidiba ose Plumtree inkosi naye kwenzele kahle osecretary bethu bonke siyabonga sithandwa zami lisanda zethu zobudla our right hands lingakhathalela kusasa and then kuma participants wonke angu 1000 emama be OB phambili ngithi phambili izimpokodo lingabheke emuva sesisiyayichaya intambo lingaphelelwa ngamandla inkosi izilenzele kahle libambe injalo I am very proud of you ngiyabonga ngithanda njalo lokubonga obhuti bethu lana ukusimema lokusa advisor siyabonga sifunde kakhulu I think ibe kuqathekile impela bese singawu understand ukuthi abafana laba bafunga kusilasa isikhathi kodwa ke bekunguthixo sethe lapha because besingazi ukuthi silawa amandla
kakhulu
yes sifunde kakhulu siyabonga kakhulu lingajenwala kusasa
uko ngibona 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 ngibona